was lifting the veil of the night. The morning star foretold the sun bathed in violet light. Then newly born rays lit the dew on the lily white, opening for the queen of day, Venus so bright. Riding o'er the fields, a maiden dressed in white, crowned with roses in her hair and leather reins held tight. She passed through wooded lands, through valleys wide and low. When she came upon a lake, her horse refused to go. Oh, oh, oh. Across the shimmering water, she saw the dance of May. Come with me, I'll take you there, a fairy man did say. My boat is strong and stable, and here you should not stay. She thanked him for his offer kind, said she, I'll find my way. Along the rocky shore, she made her way with care. As she came around the bend, a boat was tethered there. Round the ribbons flew, their colors bright and fair. La la la, la 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la. Whirling colors flew as she paused for just a while. Handsome man approached her side with a dashing smile. You are a creature fair and the like I ne'er did see. Softly whispered in her ear, you are the match of me. Stepping back from him, she caught her breath and then calmly she said, you speak the truth, I am the match of men. Said he of noble birth, through me you could aspire. Kind sir, you must know your charm and gold are not my life's desire. La la la. The dance had been. She sat and listened to a tune a piper played therein. She hummed along and knew the tune, one she oft did sing. The piper said, do you know the words that celebrate the spring? Said she, I know the ones, and about that song you play. I combed my horse and milked the cows, sang it all the day. The piper said, I too in music find relief, and my soul does sing through me, it is my heart's belief. And both did smile as they stepped away, and in her heart she knew she had found her way. Then Venus shone with the moon above. The maiden vowed to follow all she